I think the most important thing, everybody that comes out of music school is obviously musically competent to do something. I think the people that are making a real mark are those people that understand that music is a vehicle for teaching people how to be together. I mean, this is a principle Elaine taught me, but I think Williamson knew it. I think this college was founded on that principle, that if you believe about connection between people and you believe that the higher order functioning of any musical activity is to have people be together. One of my favorite phrases of the last year and a half is, again, from this book, one book by Doug Sturm. When he passed away, I found this book. And the title of it is, We Belong to One Another. What I dreamed for Williamson Voices, and my other colleagues here believe the same thing, but that the music grows out of this incredible want to be together. And I know it sounds very saccharine and it sounds very Pollyanna, but it's very true. I worry about people who are in other professions like that don't have this human interaction. No wonder they want to retire. No wonder they want to end the career at 55 or whatever. I imagine it can get very tiring. But when you get this kind of feedback, and not feedback, it's just the connection, human connection, which I think we all need. And then thinking that, you know, you do as well as you can for as long as you can. And hopefully they will go out and do the same thing. I think that's the other thing. I'm a little hopeful that they'll all, from what they've experienced, they'll go out and do the same thing. We have a graduate, I won't tell you his name, who was with Williamson, sang through the whole couple years in Williamson, went out and got a middle school job in one of the not desirable middle schools in New Jersey. He asked me to come and work with his chamber choir. Now, I don't do middle school, but because it's one of my students, I will always go. So I go and I said, what are you doing? He says, oh, we're doing Whitaker and we're doing... I said, you're in middle school. He says, yeah, it's a part. Well, exactly. I went, oh, well, first year teacher, what does he know? Oh, no, what don't I know? I've never heard anything like this. He got those kids to fall in love with Eric Whitaker and Mendelssohn in an ethnically mixed school. He also got some kind of grant to start a drum circle in the school to draw in kids. I saw the principal without this person, and he said, I've never seen anybody change an entire school. I don't think he's unique. I just think he has it together. That it's, if you commit to kids, and you commit to any teacher, any passionate teacher, if you're passionate, that changes lives. And I think we all know that, but I think we forget that that's what's powerful, and that's what we should be doing and continue to do.